expensive.
Yeah, I don't know.
I do.
Gemma. Gemma, yeah. Say hi to the dogs at home. Okay. Hi. Hi. Off. Off. Patricia, off. Off. No, 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 no treats. You have a throat problem? And who's this one?
Samuel.
Samuel, okay.
Samuel.
Patricia Kimmel. Samuel, hi.
I do know that Samuel is selective, but I think it's more like the
This is
Rocky.
Rocky, okay. Rocky, you made it. Who's this?
Alice.
Who?
Alice?
Alex?
Alice.
Alice. I thought, oh, you named a dog after yourself. Alice. Cody?
Izzy.
Izzy?
Yeah.
Heard it completely wrong. Well, Rocky. Really? I forget, but I thought Rocky was pretty active.
Hi.
You a push-pull dog? Thank you. see anyone. That one's easy. Wait, Alice is this one here?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're kennel mates.
Oh, okay.
Nita's really hard to get after the kennel.
She's looking really good coming out.
Really? Okay. Cool.
So I don't know.
Yeah. Easy.
was Grit or
Nita?
Nita, okay.
Yeah. And then Grit has a cone.
Oh, no Grit.
Anthony has like three or four.
Nita. Izzy.
Thank you.
Boogie?
Boogie.
Boogie, okay.
He's got two O's.
Oh, okay.
Goodbye.
Another boogie. The air horn.
Hey Nathan.
So this is the other 120 dog.
The freaking gate wasn't working. It stuck.
Oh, there. This one's not working yet.
Yeah, it stuck there for like 10 minutes.
I found out the one on this side.
A couple dollars for my paycheck.
And then you can't turn around on that side.
Gloria.
Gloria. Okay. Gloria.
Are you guys short-handed today?
Yeah, a little bit. We have two. He just got here, so it's been just cloudy, but I have like 42 dogs for it. So.
I can be between short and dogs to buy after the reception. You want me to get someone else? You want me to go get rid of dogs?
I'm good now. I'm 20 for 50.
Can I actually send you back?
either dog from 124.
Hey, Rocky. Rocky. Birth.
Whoever's left.
try to get the thumbnail picture. Not a URI.
She wasn't like that in her kennel.
Ah, okay.
Can you get that?
You got allergies? Who's this one?
Molly.
Molly, okay. Is
there hand sanitizer in there?
I don't think so.
Nope. Very yucky leash. Try to feed all over the leash, dude. Very disgusting. I'll throw up.
This dog, I forget his or her name.
Buddy, it's either Buddy Boy.
Oh, okay.
Right?
I think it's Buddy.
But just
yeah,
Buddy.
I don't know Buddy.
Okay.
Buddy. Buddy. Hey, Buddy.
Did Gloria have the collar on already? I think you... Oh no, she did have it on. Sorry.
ahead to the Alex.
Go ahead.
Is there a particular pair you'd like Don and me to bring? Don and I, whatever.
You can bring Cardin and Cobra from 194.
Okay, 194.
Thank you.
Who are these two?
The shepherd is Cobra.
Uh-huh. Okay.
But she is a girl. And then Cardin.
Okay. She's kind of that shy.
Yeah.
Well, you're not. At the right?
Cardin. Hi there. Nita, over here.
Okay, bye.
You wanted to go a second ago. Come on. Come on. Come back. Nita.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, Dad. Out, out, out. Sorry, I can't pet you. Cardin. Hi. It's the first time I've heard a dog use a radio.
We're out of water in Kettle One.
Yeah, actually, they'd all be on the radio. I need out. I want to go out. I want to go out.
Okay, y'all are being awkward. Not awkward.
Booker off, off, Booker. Booker off, off. Don't make me spray you. So who's this?
It's Teddy, come
up. Teddy, okay. Good form, yeah. Slayer?
Papa Bear?
Papa Bear.
Papa Bear. Hey, Papa Bear. You'll be nice.
Bear.
Oh. Come on, Papa Bear.
Going in backwards?
Yeah.
Here, Cardin. Cardin. Give me. Cardin, I can fix that. Cardin, I can fix that. Give me.
Yep.
Cardin, give me. Give me. I can fix your leaf. Come here. That's a good dog. Yeah. Okay, done. Teddy, Cobra,
Booker.
Booker. Yeah, I Booker, that's right, yep. Papa Bear, Cardin, and Coyote.
Buddy.
Buddy, okay. Look like a coyote, buddy. You gotta eat more. Sorry, I insulted your mother. Okay, come on. Oh, no, no. I mean, that's a mistake. Oops. That's a lot of pooping. You dogs are doing a lot of pooping. Too much poopage. Buddy, come on, buddy, come on. Come on, buddy. Booker, what's the problem? Booker, come on, buddy, come on. Come on, buddy. Buddy. Booker. Oops.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
It goes to 124, and then if you can check on Booker.
Booker off.
He's in 131, right?
Yeah.
Pooping on my leash, Booker? Nope. Who's this?
Sullivan.
Sullivan, okay.
Sorry.
Yeah. Look out, Booker.
You can keep his.
Princess? Oh, Escandalosa.
Hi.
So
freaking cute.
You have to get a necklace.
Still don't have a collar on. Hi, Cobra. plug in. You can't go anywhere.
Team left. 18,
wow. Who is it?
Bodhi.
Bodhi, okay. B-O-D-H-I. Javelinas.
And javelinas. And cougars.
Yep.
Lions.
No, I think coyotes.
And coyotes.
Yep.
I think I was funny.
And intruders.
Yep.
What else? Hey, buddy, come here.
Tarantulas.
Come here. Spazzy boy. Alright, gonna reel you in.
Hey, the Scandalosa says no.
Sullivan, out.
Come on, Sullivan.
I don't have to follow the rules.
No comprende.
Hey, buddy. Teddy. Teddy off. Jeez.
Teddy. Oh my god, he's a freaking dumb.
Hey, who's this? Oh, it's getting close. Which one? The Bodhi?
The Bodhi, yeah.
Okay.
I mean, he's not doing anything wrong, but if he gets that he's, rough, like, he's
yeah.
not, because it's the wrong dog.
Then. He's just, yeah, really amped up. Scandalosa, no, off. Would explain not responding to corrections. Bodhi. Well, I can't do the test if you're looking at it.
Maybe,
I think he
yeah.
heard it.
Yeah.
He just likes it.
He's like, what?
Oh boy, I like that sound. That's a good sound. Yeah, I heard it, yeah. Who are these dogs?
This is Ayla.
Ayla.
A-E-L-A.
Okay, yep.
And then I don't know what is
this might be the stray that came in.
It's like Bungie or something.
Bungie? Yeah. Is it Budgie?
I think so. That's spelled.
The white one?
Yeah.
Is this one new?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that's the stray that I got.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I caught it right out here.
Oh, Fuzzy!
The male, right?
Yeah, it's a boy, I think.
Yeah.
They have him as a green on the board, but he's definitely a pink. Yeah, okay. Tripping
really?
Hazard. Perfect, yeah.
He's just a big puppy.
Kayla seems a bit more timid than usual.
She got a little stuffy.
Yeah.
Good girl.
Good. I was there. My leash got poop on it. And I think she still has some poop on her.
Some brown poop on?
Yeah, she rolled around in the poop. Come on, Ayla.
Ayla.
No, Sullivan. Come on.
Whoa. No.
And Budgie.
Did you name him or did they name him?
No, I didn't. I didn't. I just brought him to admissions. In fact, I was about to start running for playgroup, and Luis was running it. And somebody out there said, hey, there's a stray dog out here. And it took me like 5 minutes to catch it. He's really super friendly.
Yeah,
he's like a German shortcut.
Be nice to Ayla. She has the PTSD.
He's really nice. He's just stoic. So he looks like he's gonna do something. But he's like really mellow.
He can barely move.
He's like, when he turns around, he goes.
Penguin feet.
Hello. Come on, bro.
Budgie,
you got it, dude.
Rebecca. Budgie, move your face.
Okay.
Oh. Where's Sullivan?
Where's Sullivan?
Hi there.
Alright, we're
taking
back. So 131.
Off.
I think he might be dead. Well, that's a lot of side yard dogs.
Yeah. You got more side yard dogs than regular dogs. What's the hurry?
Hey, look, can you learn to have fun again?
You're good now, yeah.
Ben Dyke.
Yeah.
Yeah. I did. No,
What color is blue?
Scandaloso.
Oh, whoops. Oh, you can't get out that way. You can't sneak your way out. Yeah, you can grab your own leash, that's fine. Just don't chew on it.
Yeah, she just holds it. Like, do you remember Marco?
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
She's like literally a female version of Marco.
You gonna chew on my leash? Huh? Budgie! No, 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 no. Dave, no.
Give me a second, I'll tell you.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. It's 1:49.
Hey. Seeking and destroying?
She makes it into a game.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you like being chased like that? Dude?
I guess, yeah.
we change it every single time. Yeah. It's like, it doesn't really matter if it's the same cohort.
So 131, Saskia and Hero.
Oh, shit.
Just get Hero.
If you have the Dog Finder app on your phone, Saskia has updated notes on how to get her out.
Has it changed?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not the hoop anymore?
I mean, you can try that, but if you just go in the kennel with her and do it, she's a lot better than if you just like hold the leash through the open door.
I've been in the kennel with her before.
Yeah.
You have to spin around 3 times and then say this incantation.
She
and
does well if you have
Saskia?
Oh,
her out for the first time like last week.
Yeah, this is my first time getting out.
I was
too.
So proud of myself.
Yeah.
I was like shaking. I was so nervous afterwards, but I was like, I'm so glad I did it. Like now I'm not scared.
I was holding my breath.
I was like, now I'm not scared,
now I'm scared
of her.
Yeah, the way I did it, I just gave her treats when I was in the door.
Yeah.
Out. Come on, Dave. Out. Out. Out.
Jesus. Come on, Saskia. Where are you? Come on.
Here. No. Do you want to?
This is Hero, right?
Yep.
H-I-R-O.
Hero. Japanese Hero. Yeah, good
okay.
choice, yeah. Out.
Yeah. so rough because they're together all day. And
yeah. I mean, they know each other. There's probably some emotions. You took up too much space on the dog bed. Hey Dave, sorry, I can't help you. Hero off. Who's this?
Cinder. Remember her?
I remember the name, but yeah, that's it.
Cinder. She was with Homer for a long time.
Oh, yeah, shepherd. Yeah.
But I forget who
Homer
she was with.
Homer the Shepherd?
Yeah, I forget who she was with before that.
And so many dogs.
What about that hero? Hero.
Wait a second.
You're good.
Okay.
Hey.
Good
Cindery. Hero.
Hero.
He's not so rude.
She did not consent.
Okay.
Blaze.
Okay.
Rudis does not. Rudis doesn't come to play her. He eats other dogs. Stop it.
Oh, Hero.
Oh, why
is
he coming now? He has like a weird twitch going on. So I would just keep an eye on him.
Well, that's about his pucker, and I think he wants to move real bad. Yeah, he's ready to pop, for sure.
You're ready to pop, dude.
Side yard for Hero.
Come here, please.
Wait.
Yeah.
not like Hero. Poor Hero. Dog just come in. Who is this?
Cinder.
Oh, Cinder. That's Cinder.
Yeah.
Well, then who's the big? Oh, Blaze is the big one. Yeah. Okay. Back off, please.
Cinder, and then you chase
This is Jabu. Oh, Jabu.
Nice to each other, Boo.
Play nice.
Cinder out of the side yard when you're done with Saskia.
Tracy's hobbies include making no noise and jumping in your face randomly and scaring the crap out of you, but not actually doing anything.
She's almost broken my nose like 3 times.
Really?
So
she,
Grace,
like, looks at you and then, like, usually you can tell, like,
when they're about to jump, yeah.
She has, like, it's really hard to tell. She's so quick about it.
Oh, boy.
So, like, she looks off to you and sits, and so you lean down to pet her, and then she's like...
Oh!
Grace.
So, Gracie? Gaboo? Oh.
Gracie. She's very soft and very cute.
Oh, Gracie.
Gaboo, you just got her, girl. Okay. Gaboo, come on. Yeah. Let's go.
So
dumb. Gaboo, come on.
You really want to leave already?
They keep spraying me.
Okay, yeah. Just take it back then.
Wow.
Two. Lost your chance, dude.
Gaboo, silly dog.
Gracie.
Gracie. Gracie. Little puppy. Gracie, come in. Come on, Gracie. Good dog, yeah. Just don't jump on me.
Be nice today,
too.
Be nice.
Okay, who's this? One?
It's Vulpix.
Oh, Vulpix. Okay.
Yeah.
Gracie.
You're a dingus.
Gracie, no, No. Tracy, off.
Good job! See? They kind of like normal dogs.
I would have done the same.
Yeah. No.
Can you grab both things, Chris?
Yeah. Did I do the wrong thing?
No, you're fine.
Okay.
Yeah. I was just pouring cold things together.
Yeah, she's fine. I had an eye on her, so.
Sorry.
Cody, do you want to grab Cherokee from 118?
Is this Cherokee?
Yeah.
Cherokee's gaining weight.
Are you getting chunky?
Good. Yeah, no, it's good.
She's gotten less chunky.
She's skinny.
Very nice like
three.
then you can bring Elmo from 118.
Come on, Priya.
Elmo.
Elmo, okay.
Elmo. You gotta be nice to Hades, okay?
No promises.
Really? Yeah. Good job.
Especially bad for the ones that always like the pool so much. And they're just like.
Yeah.
So 118, and then you can just come back for Elmo. Or I'll probably have you grab Priya since she's like selective with people. Have you handled Priya before?
Yeah.